Excellency, Diana speaking. We know you've already paid your debt to us by completing that last mission, but we would be extremely grateful if you should choose to continue your work for us. Especially since our client is in trouble, and he really likes your style.
Diana, you know I don't care about your client. You want me to continue, you need to make me interested.
I know. My superiors have given me full authority to pay you well above the going rate. Believe me, you won't have any worries there.
So, what exactly is the going rate for an ordinary hit?
Well, 100,000 US dollars is the current standard rate according to our price list.
Good. Then you just triple that and deposit it in gold, prepaid into my usual overseas account.
47, you... That's quite a large sum of money.
True, but I don't perform standard hits. And besides, I've got a reputation to protect.
Here we go, 47. First of all, on behalf of all of us at Agency, thanks for continuing with us to clean up all this mess. You are required to return to St. Petersburg. It seems that your previous assassination really scared the remaining general.